Harlow Art Trust have been around for about 61 years and they are totally committed and dedicated to the beautification of Harlow. They've recently taken over the Gibberd Gallery. We've got a really exciting aspiring programme and we attract national and international artists, people like John Mills, who had a retrospective here a couple of years ago.
We just got together and just said, okay, let's fill the gallery. And it worked. It was a nice show.
We also want to offer local artists the opportunity to showcase their work.
The people in the Gibberd Gallery are just so supportive. You know, this is my first exhibition and yet I have felt supported all along.
We've also attracted Langlands and Bell, Turner Prize nominees.
A fantastic opportunity to show in a sort of utopian, forward-looking space and environment.
The models are working models for sculptures mainly, and we've never exhibited them all together before. So this is a first for us.
Well, it's particularly fitting because this space is top lit and we're having lots of natural light looking down on 30 models that we've made over 36 years.
This gallery is central to the town, so people can access this space.
This gallery is important to me because it gives me a chance to network with other artists.
The best thing about working at the Gibberd Gallery is the programme of events.
Welcome everybody to the 6th Summer of Art. My name's Lindsay Strange, I'm from Essex County Council.
It's a really exciting opportunity that the Gibberd Gallery have managed to coordinate and bring together many different artworks from across the county into one location.
It's important that we have a great education programme for the children and for students.
There's always charity events going on, there's always things for you to get involved with, things in the water gardens.
An architect will have, for his final piece, will have all the measurements, you know exactly how big it's going to be, you know exactly what size things are going to be.
We also have the Young Curators Scheme. Working at the Gibberd Gallery has really helped me develop my career as an arts professional.
It's a great space for offering facilities to people who want to come in for a meeting or a conference or networking groups.
The Gibberd Gallery is a super thing to have in Harlow.
We are proud to say that we've got lots of really interesting and important artists in this 20th century collection.
As part of the permanent collection, we have the Harlow Family Group by Henry Moore, who lived nearby in Perry Green. It was commissioned by the Harlow Art Trust in 1955. We're very proud to have this at the entrance to the Gibberd Gallery.
The Harlow Sculpture Trail app is available on Android and Apple, and it's been developed so that everyone can access the sculpture collection and find out more about it. It's just a great way to have all the sculptures in one place.